Hi guys, I'm Kalki and you're watching me on Filmy Beat.
हाई गाइस, दिस इज मोनिका, यू आर वॉचिंग मी ऑन फिल्मी बीट. यूजुअली लोगों को काफ़ी सारी चीज़ों का भ्रम होता है, लेकिन वो भ्रम क्या होता है, कैसे होता है, इसी के बताने के लिए आज हमारे साथ हैं कल्कि. वेलकम कल्कि टू फिल्मी बीट.
थैंक यू.
ओके, सो टॉकिंग अबाउट भ्रम, ट्रेलर इज अमेजिंग. सो लाइक टेल मी, लाइक वॉट काइंड ऑफ भ्रम लाइक यू आर प्रमोटिंग?
आई थिंक एवरी काइंड ऑफ भ्रम. आई थिंक दैट भ्रम एग्जिस्ट इन ऑल ऑफ आवर लाइव्स. इल्यूजन्स, डिल्यूजन्स, वी यू नो, we see things in our heads, we see things which are dreams which are not necessarily true, and most of our aims in life are bhrams. Most of them are not, you know, real things, like, you know, the real things are just like food, house, water, but the rest of it, you know, ambition, all of these are kind of bhrams in our life.
Okay, so well, this is psychological thriller. People are liking it. Trailer looks amazing. So what are you expecting now?
I'm expecting all of you to go watch it. 24th October, it's online on Zee Premium. And it's going to be really good Diwali, Halloween content. It'll give you a big bang.
Okay, so when we talk about this paranormal activities and this supernatural power, do you believe like really ghost and everything this exists?
I believe that there are energies out there which are inexplicable. I believe there are many activities that happen. You know, sometimes you think of someone and they text you that moment, or there's so many different things which are not explained. I don't think that reality is only what you see. There are many things which are, the internet for example is a kind
huge
of weird reality, you know, and that's a kind of bhram. So yeah, I'm not against the idea of paranormal activity. I haven't personally witnessed it. I've never seen a ghost. No.
Okay, so when we are talking about bhram, as you said, internet, so like obviously people get trolled on Twitter and everything happened. So like does it bother you, like really you think about it and stuff like that?
I think now I've gotten over the whole trolling thing. I went through an early stage of my career where I felt the need to battle each and every troll, you know, answer back to them, ask them to come out and meet me for coffee, you know, whatever, something. But today I've become far more shant about it, far more zen. I'm like, you know, everyone has to have their opinions and not everyone is going to agree with you. Yeah, so I don't take it as seriously anymore.
All right, so congratulations, you're being a mom now.
Thank you.
Like how things are changed, like how you're feeling?
Oh,
yeah,
so many things are changing right now. I have kicks that have started. I'm in my second trimester. I'm feeling much more aware of my body. Not physically, of course, you have a sharp sense of smell, you have backaches, you have a sense of all your, you know, inner activities a lot more, but also like how I'm looking after myself, what I put in my food, what I'm eating, my nutrition, how I'm looking after myself mentally. You know, it's really important after a long day like today to wind down and have a little time of yoga and meditation where I can just focus on breathing, focus on being with my baby. So these are things which are great. Actually, my baby is teaching me to be a lot more aware.
Okay, that's nice. Good, great thing. Apart from this also, you know, there are like few Indians are there, people are there, like who just, you know, single child, raising a mother, they just put names and everything. So like how you are prepared with it?
I'm not a single parent. I have a partner, a very supportive partner. We're going to bring up the child together. So I think it's incredible to see single mothers raising their children. It's a lot of work, but I don't think even one partner is enough. I think
Right. You
need a whole support system. You need family or friends, you need a community when you're bringing up a child. And I hope that even if you're a single parent, you reach out to a community of other parents so that, you know, you're not alone in this.
So this Diwali, what are your plans?
This Diwali, I'm actually going to Israel to visit my partner and his family, because after this I might not travel so much. So looking forward to being there.
Okay, so tell me like about Brahm, like one Brahm you would like to, you know, cut out from this, like from the society. What Brahm will it be?
The Brahm of social media. You know, I feel like we're spending all our time on our screens, and reality is not your screen, but we've made that into our reality. You know, reality is like the people we meet here, but how often do we sit and have a conversation,
right?
You know, in face to face? Mostly it's all on your phone. So yeah, I think that should be kept to a minimal.
All right, so before going, like, what do you want to say to the viewers who are watching you? What message you want to give them?
Guys, Brahm is coming out. It's coming out on the 24th of October. It's coming out right in your screen, in your house, when you're living alone at home, dark night, while the storm is happening outside, and it's going to keep you company. So watch out for Brahm.
All right, thank you so much, Kalki, and all the best. Congratulations once again.
Thank you.
Wish you best luck for Brahm.
Thank you.
And what, like, apart from this, what next?
What next? I'm doing a play, which we're going to open in December, in G5A and in Serendipity Festival in Goa. And it's an all-woman cast. It's directed by Rehan Engineer.
Nice. All right. So soon we are going to see you back.
Yeah.